Number 5, number 7, and number 4 without the garlic sauce. Yes, it's for one.
I'm an attorney, and this is not how I usually like to argue a case. We will prevail!
Get out of the way now! I'm telling you! Forget about your code! Forget about all that stuff! Forget about the code, lady! Come on!
Get your lady to a
like crazy lady!
Am I getting through to people?
The Wade Corporation is not people. It's a heartless profit machine.
Mr. Wade? Hi, I'm Lucy Kelson. I'm an attorney.
How'd you go to law school?
Harvard. Well, right now I'm working at Legal
Aid. Well, I don't pay very much.
Well, I'm not very interested. Here representing the Coney Island Community Center.
Wait a minute. You're Kelson. You're the attorney who lies in front of our wrecking ball. You attacked the Zedman brothers outside their offices.
It's not my fault they walked under a waving protest sign. Do we have a deal?
I want something else, Mom. There's a new chief counsel.
You couldn't possibly want me.
Which one of these do you prefer?
This one tastes better. Very firm.
But is it too firm?
Hello.
Ah, yes, I'm glad you're up. I didn't want to wake you.
You son of a bitch.
Oi!
The bond of holy.
Make sure you massage his cloven hoof.
Girls, I'm suddenly feeling a pain in my.
Please consider this my 2 weeks' notice. Somebody interesting? Charlie St. Clair.
Terrific resume, Paulie. Congratulations on the baby.
What baby? What baby?
Yeah, what baby?
Check with me before you talk.
Whenever I'm alone with you.
There's a June Carver to see you.
It made me feel like I'd be working for a cause, not just a company.
Okay, you're hot.
Mine. Hey, come on.
Stubborn and unwilling to compromise. She's a little rough around the edges when you look closely. Absolutely. She's become the voice in my head.
I have to get back to work.
You make me feel like I am fun again.
I don't know what the hell you're still doing sitting here.
With you. I will always love you. Whatever words I say,
I need one number 13, two number 7, three number 8s, no garlic, one number 7, and a number 11, please. No, actually, this is for two.